spaceship from Calypso to the planet Arkadia, where I'm going to start a new life. I'm sending 4.78 ped, so 4 ped and 78 pec, over to my friend Okop. He said he'd give me a ride for free, but I definitely want to pitch in, so we're sending that to him right now. Just waiting for him to accept it. And you should be ready any minute. And we will be off to planet Arkadia, which I'm just so excited to start a new life there. We're really gonna go far in this game. I don't know if he disappeared or what happened there. There we go, we accepted it, and we are on our way now. Alright, so we're on our way. I'm just gonna monitor my stuff here, make sure I don't got any loose ends that can be pirated. See, this stuff could be pirated, but there's nothing major there. Here's his whip. We're gonna hop in there. I don't feel it. Look at this bad boy. We are going to planet Arkadia. I guess I accidentally took the driver's seat, but I changed seats now. So he's gotta buy something in a minute. Contact with Poppy. Let him know I'm kinda in about $125 with USD money and $125 of landings in Arkadia. Put it on my new character. Gonna customize a new character. I'm all excited, and somebody told me you can't have two accounts. It's against the terms. So I contacted MindDark right away, and they said it's good. It said I need to get my character to planet Arkadia, transfer all of my goodies and landed shares to my new player, and then let them know they're gonna shut down my old account. And they're going to keep an eye on both of my accounts until I contact them again. Once I get all my goodies transferred over to my new account, they're going to shut down my old account. And we're going to have our new character on Planet Arkadia. He's going to be perfectly designed. We're going to handcraft him perfectly, give him cool hair and shit. Because right now my character is bald. I don't know how that happened. So we're really excited. So we'll be taking off to Planet Arkadia, where dreams come true. We got 10 pet here. We got all sorts of junk and goodies here. We got 5 Arkadia Underground land deeds on this account. So that's $25 USD worth of land deeds. Those earn you PED every day. We got 10 PED on our card, and we already paid for our trip. We got tons of cool armor. We got some nice weapons lined up here. Health. We got some other things. These could get looted by pirates, but none of these are too valuable. These are treasure maps for Arkadia, so when we get there, we can use these treasure maps. We also have 7 more over there. And that's it. I'm really excited for a new start. What was that? I seen that other thing. There's a bunny. I don't even know about this. I don't know how that works. We'll learn about that in the future. We are on our way. I'm really excited. Sounds great. So it's going to be a 40-minute trip, he says. Pre-download. He tells me to pre-download Arkadia. I have done so. Thank you. Support ticket. This is like freezing up, and that's not cool to me. At all. Oh, okay, we're just going into space. That's cool. That makes sense. So I'm just going to explain to him how I have the other account being set up with them in planet Arkadia. I said I got a new character in Arkadia. I explained this to Mindark. Said, I am sorry, I found out I can't have two accounts. I already bought 125 USD Arkadia deeds on the new account. So a YouTuber told me I wasn't allowed, so I contacted MindArk via a support ticket and explained and asked what to do. They said, trade my invent, message them back, want shut down. Now this is scary. This is a lootable PvP zone where pirates can loot us, so we gotta get out of here fast. Super scary. That could possibly be a pirate. Transferring to that account. They said I can keep. I ain't a bald guy on that account. So once I transfer these goodies to that account, I send another support ticket and they delete this one. It's all good. Mindark was kind to me. They said I have to complete this quickly, that they are keeping an eye on my accounts. So I message them back. Cool. I'm super pumped to just rocket Planet Arkadia. Buy $1,000 USD in land deeds. I really think it's gonna blow up. In December. Yeah, I think in December that Arkadia Underground land deeds are gonna grow, just blow up and be worth a ton. Kick it with him, and I want to kick it with my other buddies that are getting this game. You know, earn some PED and convert it to real USD. Thing with PED is you gotta have 1,000 PED in your account before you can withdraw it to your bank, so that's at least $100. look at auctions and these land deeds never sell for less than what I pay. It seems like a super good deal. I'm going to get 1,000 USD in Arkadia deeds. You gotta buy them while they are useless. So yeah, that's my plan, guys. I mean, this could be a good investment. So it's gonna be a 45-minute flight. Is it just 45 minutes of this screen right here? It's a 45-minute flight. It's very realistic because it's just 45 minutes of this screen right here, I believe. LOL. Well, guys, enjoy the video. Super excited. Oh, shit. Makes me want to take a little snack break. Okay. They're called cosmic tears. We can encounter cosmic tears, which are other ships and other creatures. They're fucking hard. I don't even want to get close to those. Me either, lol. I got rid of my lootable items for the most part. Let's see if we make it to Arkadia alive. Inside the ship, we should be dancing. Yes, but we're dancing. I'm so pumped. It's very nice of him to give us a ride for 4.7 ped. Oh. Thanks again. This beats riding with a stranger any day. Any day. Underground has the potential to blow up. And they do hold their value in auction, even sell for more for some reason. You could have taken a ride in the quad wing Equus and get to Arkadia within 10 seconds using its warp drive. Speedy. Yep, going through space doesn't even look like you're moving because it's such a far distance. Just ask them what his thoughts are about mining, because I want to mine Arkadia underground. I don't want to have no cosmic encounters. Very sleepy. Quad wing entry. Asking them how much is a mining bomb. Good call. I'll get my, what do you call it? Virtual tycoon out. Oh. found some rewards, and you gotta drill the rewards, and, you know, well, I didn't know you had to drill them, and then I seen a countdown of 55 minutes, I walked and went down to zero before. Extractor. Oh! Well, that's the deal. Oh, yeah, I got one. I got one. I didn't know it. I'm so silly. Researching this a lot on vacation. That's searching more depth and more wide meters. And you know all that info. Cool. 264 pet. Holy shit, that one's expensive. What's mine worth? 0.07 pet. Are we circling now? Oh, that's gonna make me sick. I'm a puke, dude. Whew. That got me a little sick there, a little queasy. Want to mine a ton and get my level up so I can use a super nice one. Gecko, I just can't always understand it. I watched a 40-minute Gecko video twice now, but I still. Thank you. Alright, let's take a look. How much your stuff costs? Alright, I gotta put a pizza in. Be right back, guys. What's up, you look decent? Shout out to all you guys watching Alien, Alpha the Alien. You look decent. My buddy. You know who it is, Serpent King. I'll have to get my live stream up because I'm not watching it at the minute. I don't got the chat up. Just got back from my trip. Dells. So, oh shit, what's that? Oh shit. That ain't good, guys. That shit's... That ain't good. Hope that thing don't attack. I hope that don't attack. I think it'll probably just murder us, and then we lose all our money we have into this trip. It's pretty badass, though. Where'd it go? See that thing? He's freaking out. I'm freaking out. He's like, what thing? Ah. Alright, I'm just joining the live stream now. Alright, I gotta pop my pizza. That's a space base. It doesn't attack you. Oh, a rest stop. In case I gotta poop. I like those. Let's get a candy bar. Kind of like my trip to Wisconsin Dells with Baby Jane, girlfriend. Big star. Holy cow, we've made it quite a ways. Like bacon in the cockpit. All I can see is my toes on the dashboard. I got a pizza. It's not really relevant. I don't think this is boring. I think this has been a lot of fun. Holy cow. Oh, he said damn it. What's wrong? Everything's safe and good. Oh, there's an asteroid. Oh! So everything's safe and good so far. I don't know how long we've been up here, man. We gotta be getting close. I see it orbiting. Awesomeness. He said more stuff's gonna appear as we get closer, so that's kind of scary. Will we make it there no matter what? I don't mind getting robbed. 60% of the time I get shot down. I just don't. Even if I get shot down, I should get sucked into the orbit of the planet. You're watching this live stream. No one attacks me since I'm a member of Amethyrati. Oh! That biker gang, huh? I'm so tired. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up on, guys. It's gonna be Hell's Angels. I'm a freshman, nobody. I'm nothing. Oh. Thank you. kick it with me, I suggest you. I'll hunt. I want to play with different stuff, though. Gotta get this account. Looks cool. I don't know how to work auctions well yet. I don't know how to sell. Welcome to the live stream, guys. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. You're now kicking it with Mr. Allen C. Ocop. And we are headed from Calypso. We just took off a little bit ago. We're headed to planet Arkadia. We are whipping through the solar system here. I got my feet up on the dashboard. Shouldn't be too much longer. We've been flying quite a long time. And I'm going to start a new life here. My new character, so that's cool. Hmm. yeah. I'll deal. I gotta deal with it. It's the bomb. It's the best. I wanna be different. I wanna be the Arkadia. Okay, pizza is a beautiful thing. It looks good. It looks good. Yeah, this is a lot of work, man. I got murked last time we went. Oh, what's this? Oh shit. Where'd we come from? Oh, we came from here, so we're really close. Nice, that popped up. We are 95% there. Oh my gosh. I stole 2 pounds of oil out of there. I don't know how I got this navigator come up, but I think it's cool. Alright guys, we're here. Oh my gosh, freaking out. First time on planet Arkadia, get ready. So pumped. My pizza's gonna be done in just a sec, so. It's gonna take a minute to load. It's our first time running it. Sweet mama jamba. Jamba. This is cool. He says this is fancy. Hell yeah. This is sick for sure. I'm really excited, guys. This is where I wanted to be. Should I just jump out? Oh, we gotta fly in there? That's crazy. Good thing I didn't... Nice gate entrance. Man, that's tricky. They make you go all in that little tiny gate. Please wait for me. I gotta get my pizza out. This is really cool. That's freaking sweet. Alright, this is badass. Alright, we're going to the transporter. It's gonna be sick, guys. Where the fuck do you go now? You get sucked in a black hole? I don't see him. I'm getting pissed. letting go. Let's see. Oh my God. There we go, that's how it's done. All right. Thank you. It's garbage. Alright, that's the end of that, guys.